New at 10 tonight, fire crews called to battle a house fire on East Mount Vernon Court. Now that's near Harry and Webb. The call came out around 8 this evening. No one was inside by the time crews arrived. There were no injuries, but there is significant damage to the home. The cause still under investigation.